Here's check on stories we're following for you today on Robinhood Radio. A winter weather advisory is in effect until 10 p.m. today. Mixed precipitation expected throughout the period with total snow accumulations anywhere from 3 to 6 inches and ice accumulations up to 2/10 of an inch. This is for the Mid-Hudson Valley, Southern Taconic, Southern Berkshires, adjacent Eastern New York, and, of course, Litchfield County, Connecticut. According to the National Weather Service, the greatest ice accretion is expected over Southern Dutchess and Litchfield counties. It all runs until about 10 o'clock this evening, according to the National Weather Service. A look at some of the action that will be going on in every town and town hall this week. Kent Board of Finance has their meeting. That'll be at Kent Town Hall, second floor meeting room at 7 p.m. In Cornwall, the Board of Selectmen meet at 7:30. That will be at Cornwall Town Hall. Coming up on the 18th in Cornwall at 4:15, the Board of Education is scheduled to meet at the Cornwall Consolidated School Library. The Salisbury Affordable Housing Commission scheduled to meet on the 18th at 5:30 at Town Hall. In Dover, New York, a special town board meeting will be held on the 18th at 6:30 at Town Hall. Pine Plains Central School District has a Board of Education meeting December 18th. That starts at 7 p.m. On the 19th, in Cornwall, the Board of Finance meets at 7 p.m. at Town Hall. Pine Plains has a town board meeting December 19th at 7 p.m. Also, there is a town board meeting in Ancrum on the 19th at 7 p.m. A planning and zoning meeting coming up Thursday, 7 o'clock in Falls Village. On Thursday, North Canaan Recreation Committee has a meeting scheduled for 7 p.m. at Town Hall. Two performances of Elka and the Guardian Griffin will be the Grumbling Griffin's Theater Arts Program event. That happens today at 3:30 at Cornwall Consolidated School and again on Wednesday at 3:30 at Gear Village. The play, which was created and implemented by Artistic Director Leslie Elias, will be performed by 19 kindergarten through 8th grade students from Cornwall Consolidated, Lee H. Kellogg, and Sharon Center Schools. More information, grumblinggriffins.org. The annual Gingerbread House Workshop will be held at the Douglas Library in North Canaan on Wednesday from 3:30 till 5 p.m. Mrs. Claus will be in attendance reading holiday stories. It's a free event. Space is limited. Contact the library at 860-824-7863 to sign up. Small children must be accompanied by an adult. The Salisbury Economic Development Committee has a Christmas party coming up on Wednesday at the Boathouse Restaurant at 5:30. They do have an agenda for this Christmas party, a call to order at 6, the approval of the meeting minutes, and they'll have a discussion on the Chinese restaurant. The next meeting will then be January 16th. On January 19th at 6 p.m., a special service will be held at a Shiloh Baptist Church on Warren Street in Hudson, New York, involving several churches. The guest speaker, Reverend Darrell Gray from Missouri. Refreshments will be served. It's a free event with the theme Breaking Barriers. A blood drive will be held at the Housatonic Valley Regional High School in Falls Village Friday, 7:30 till 12:30. To make an appointment, you are encouraged to call 1-800-RED-CROSS, redcrossblood.org. On the web, enter Housatonic to schedule an appointment. In Millerton, everybody's invited to share a free community dinner at the Millerton Presbyterian Church Friday from 6 till 7 p.m. In addition to the meal, there'll be an opportunity to shop for free household items and clothing for the family. The church is located at 58 Main Street. Tom Hooker Hanford will conduct a hobby horse workshop on Saturday at 1 to 2:30 at the Northeast Millerton Library. It's for children ages 5 and up as well as adults. Registration is required at 518-789-3340. Noble Horizons invites the public to a concert with Wanda Houston and her trio December 21st at 2 p.m. Known for dazzling renditions of musical theater, jazz, gospel, R&B, will also be performing holiday favorites. Following that concert, guests can enjoy a reception with her band. Registration for the free program is requested, 860-435-9851. The annual menorah lighting in Sharon will take place at 4:45 on Sunday, the first night of Hanukkah, in front of the War Memorial across the street from the clock tower. Sharon resident Carl Shiat will be leading the ceremony. Resident Betsy Hall will speak. The community is invited to join in for a brief history of Hanukkah and the singing of traditional songs. All are welcome to attend. Our business brief is underwritten by Morgan's at the Interlaken, interlakenin.com, and by Salisbury Bank, salisburybank.com. The Dow Jones Industrial Average was up 100.51 to 28,235.89 yesterday. NASDAQ starts off today at 88.14.23, and the S&P 500 at 31.91.45. We'll take a look at the tri-state forecast. That'll come your way in just a few moments.